So I've installed my new hands-free device in my car. It's a little more cumbersome than I would like, but, and there's a problem.